the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. A pleasant good afternoon to all of you. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Thank you so much for staying away in the mass. Welcome to the celebration of our annual feast of Our Lady of Antipolo. We are honoring the Blessed Virgin Mary, our Queen of Peace and Lady of Good Voyage. It is a wonderful moment for all of us during this season of Lent to include the personality of the Blessed Mother as we prepare our hearts during the season of Advent to welcome the presence of God in our midst and in our lives. I invite you now to bow down your heads in prayer and worship, to humbly recognize our sinfulness before God and one another, trusting in His compassionate mercy and forgiveness.
Lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.